Rhode Island is the perfect size for innovation.
It was the beta site for e-prescribing for the country. It's because this group of people have been willing to participate and try to make a change for the good of the community and for the health of Rhode Island.
The disconnectedness of our healthcare system is astonishing. The fact that you can be hospitalized and your primary care physician never know you were hospitalized, there's no way for them to follow up with the patient immediately. So in our Beacon community, we want to be able to electronically enable the patient-centered medical home.
One of the things that we're going to do with our grant is we can detect through the data that's coming through to the HIE from a hospital that a patient has been seen in an ER.
We want to be able to build that electronic interface that sends what's known as a continuity of care document, that immediate follow-up with the patient. What new medications were you prescribed? What new discoveries? What do you now know about what you need to do to stay healthy and stay out of the hospital?
The return on this kind of investment is enormous. Our business case said on an annual investment of $5 million a year, you could get something upwards of $108 million of annual return.
Our approach was to go into a setting and infuse it with electronic technologies so we can begin to treat patients in the best possible way.